Hi, I'm Stuart Corney from Century 21 at Menai, and we find ourselves today at 50A Yates Road at Bangor, one of the 2234 postcode's best properties without a doubt. We have had a very, very good campaign today, which has basically defied the law of gravity on the current market that we have. We must have had 300 groups through the home in the last 3 weeks. We hope today that we'll deliver that and that will be reflected in the result that we get. So why not take a look and let's just see how things go.
Ladies and gentlemen, what an honour and a privilege it is to be here with you today. My name is Lisa Liberatore and I'll be your auctioneer. I hope you can all hear me. Why not get this auction underway? Where do we go from here? We are looking for an opening bidder offer to start things off. 1,510,000, bidder 110. We have a beautiful bottle of red wine. Congratulations, let's put your hands together. Bidder number one. Is there a higher offer here today? 1.6, good strong bid, sir. At $1.6 million is where we are. Is there a higher offer here today? 1.62 it is. It's against you now, sir. 1.7. 1.850 the bid is now. It's against you, madam. At 1,850,000 the call is. 60, 70, madam. Not even for a five. I'll bring you back in for a five. 80 it is. At 1,880,000 the bid is now, sir. 90. 1.890 the bid is now. Definitely out. Definitely out. At 1,890,000 the offer is now, ladies and gentlemen. Is there a higher offer here today? At 1,890,000 I'll call it. First call. At 1.890 the bid is now. Second call. Gavel is raised at 1.890. Are we done? Are we silent? Definitely out. Sealed. Congratulations, it's yours. Put your hands together. On behalf of everyone here from Century 21, I'd like to thank you for attending our auction here today. Selling today for $1.89 million. Beautiful result. Owners are happy, agents happy, I'm happy.
Wow, what a result that was. The property certainly delivered today and certainly lived up to the vendor's expectations. Close to $200,000 over the reserve, which in this current market is a fantastic result. The vendor certainly presented a very lovely property for the market, and the buyer should be very happy with his purchase as well. Long term, he'll never lose.